going to explain about the Wiener filtering. Wiener filtering is also called LMS filtering. So I will explain today about this topic, and it is also very important topic. It holds approximately 14 marks in the NOST examination, and this is also important with respect of GATE and IAS exams. Okay, so I explain only theory. It's very simple to say. If you understand theory, then you can solve the question also. So let's see. Okay, Wiener filtering. Okay, so first take here. What is the use of Wiener filtering? So Wiener filtering actually हम use करते हैं image को restore करने के लिए. दोस्तों क्या होता है कि अपना image due to atmospheric and blurring and motion of the picture change, हमारा image जो होता है वो degrade हो जाता है. उसको restore करने के लिए, एक original image लाने के लिए हम restoration filter का use करते हैं. तो restoration filter में हम inverse filtering, LMS filtering और constant least square filtering का use करते हैं, जिसमें अभी मैं आपको LMS या फिर Wiener filtering को explain करने जा रहा हूँ. okay? सो देखिएगा पहले अपना इमेज डिग्रेड और रिस्टोर कैसे होता है. सपोज आपको ओरिजिनल इमेज है, दिस इज योर एफ एक्स वाई, दिस इज डिग्रेडेड फंक्शन एंड दिस इज नॉइज एंड दिस इज डिग्रेडेड इमेज एंड हियर रिस्टोरेशन फिल्टर एंड आफ्टर दैट विल गेट द ओरिजिनल इमेज. ओके, सो जी एक्स वाई डिग्रेडेड इमेज इज इक्वल टू एफ एक्स वाई सोर्स इमेज डॉट डिग्रेडेशन फंक्शन प्लस नॉइज. ओके, सो सी हियर रेंज ऑफ इमेज. ओके, रेंज ऑफ इमेज, range of image recovering of original restoration of image. Restoration of image means recovering of original image from degraded image. Okay, taking the Fourier transform of one, I am going to take the Fourier transform of this one. So it becomes g u comma v is equal to s u comma v dot f u comma v plus n u comma v. We are using restoration filter like inverse LMS and constant. Okay, so here I am going to derive the Wiener filtering. E is equal to fx comma y minus of f cap xy. F cap xy is nothing but this is your source image and this is your restored image. Okay, the both difference will give the error, same as variance is equal to e square is equal to e into fxy minus f cap xy raised to the power whole square, raised to the power 2 or whole square. Now from equation 2, here is your equation number 2. Okay, after Fourier transform, this is the Fourier transform of 1. So we have to compute the transform of original image by dividing the transform of degraded image GUV by degraded function. हमें क्या करना है कि अपना ये GUV है, जो degraded image है, वो हमें degradation function से divide करना है. Okay, now I have to put the value of GUV in this. GUV is equal to here, see, GUV is equal to this one. Now I am going to put the value of GUV here. Okay, so when I will put the value of GUV, our f cap u become h u comma v f u comma v plus n u comma v. Okay, divide by HUV. HUV it becomes f u v plus n u v divide by h u v. Okay, this is your, up to here this is called inverse filtering, up to here this is called inverse filtering, and after this orthogonality, it follow orthogonality. F cap u is equal to h star u v s f u v divide by h u v raised to the power whole square plus s n u v multiplied by g comma u v. okay, so f cap u v is equal to, with the help of orthogonality, h star u v s f u v and h comma u v with the h comma u v whole square plus s h u v. okay, here yeah, this is not s, this is s n u v divide by s f u v. so this is your answer. Okay, this is your Wiener filtering restored image. This function will give us a restored image with the help of Wiener filtering. Okay, so here you can see properly, this is source, this is degraded function, this is noise, this is degraded image. Okay, so I hope you understood. I explain only theory, but this is very important for NOST examination CTC. For GATE purpose and IAS, it is only theory. So if you understand theory, then you can solve the question also. So please watch it properly, and thank you for watching. If you like this video, then don't forget to subscribe.